respected principal sir, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Jitesh Ram Patil, class 5P. Today I will speak on Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2 October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat, in a Hindu family. His father, Karamchand Gandhi, was a chief minister Diwan of Porbandar. He was greatest freedom fighter. He also called father of nation or Rashtrapita. He always wore a simple dhoti made from khadi. He became free on 15 August 1947. This great leader of our country died on 30 January 1948. People from all the religions loved and respected him. Thank you and very nice.